Hello, welcome to Magis. In this class, we want to find all the value of x from this given nice equation, x raised to power 5 minus 1 is equal to 0. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Solution. We have the given equation, x to the power of 5 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, take note of this, that if you have x raised to power n minus 1, this is equal to x minus 1 bracket x raised to power n minus 1 plus x raised to power n minus 2 plus x raised to power n minus 3 plus 1. Now, x raised to power 5 minus 1, this is equal to x minus 1 bracket, x raised to power n is 5 minus 1, that will be 4, plus x raised to power 5 minus 2, that is 3, plus x raised to power 2 plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now we have x minus 1 bracket x raised to power 4 plus x raised to power 3 plus x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, there are two cases here. X minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, x is equal to 1. And the second case is this. We have x raised to power 4 plus x raised to power 3 plus x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then let's divide all through by x squared. X raised to power 4 over x squared plus x raised to power 3 over x squared plus x squared over x squared plus s divided by s squared plus 1 divided by s squared is equal to 0. Now, s raised to power 4 divided by s squared, we have s squared plus s raised to power 3 divided by s squared. This is x plus this divided by this, 1, plus s divided by s squared, that is 1 over x plus 1 over s squared is equal to 0. Now here we have s squared and this is s squared. Let's compare. We have s here and x. Then x squared plus 1 over x plus here is s plus 1 over x plus 1 is equal to 0. So we can work on this and this together. We do know the value of x squared plus 1 over x squared. Now take note of this, that x plus 1 over x squared is equal to If you have a plus b square, this is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. And from here, a is equal to x, b is equal to 1 over x. Now we want to find the value of this x square plus 1 over x square. Now this is a square plus 1 over a square plus 2 multiply by s multiply by 1 over x is equal to s plus 1 over s square. Now, this is a square plus 1 over a square plus this one will cancel this. 2 times 1, 2 is equal to s plus 1 over s square. Now we want to find this. We have s square plus 1 over s square is equal to s plus 1 over s square minus 2. We've gotten the value of s square plus 1 over s square, which is equal to this. Let's substitute here. Then this is s plus 1 over s square minus 2 plus x plus 1 over s plus 1 is equal to 0. Let's rearrange s plus 1 over s square plus s plus 1 over x plus 1 minus 2 is equal to 0. Then this is s plus 1 over s square plus s plus 1 over s minus 1 is equal to 0. Now let s plus 1 over s is equal to y. Then we have y square plus y minus 1 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation which can be solved using quadratic general formula. And our quadratic general formula is giving us y is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Then a is equal to 1 from this equation, b is equal to 1, and c is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 1 square minus 4 multiplied by 1 multiplied by minus 1 over 2 multiplied by 1. Yes. Y is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 1 plus 4 over 2. Y is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 5 over 2. Then y is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 over 2, or y is equal to minus 1 minus square root of 5 over 2. But s plus 1 over x is equal to y. Now we have s plus 1 over s is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 over 2, or s plus 1 over s is equal to minus 1 minus square root of 5 over 2. Now let's work with this. From here, let's multiply all through by x. That is, s multiplied by x plus 1 over x multiplied by x is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 over 2 multiplied by x. X times s, this is s square. This one will cancel this. Plus 1 is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 x over 2. Now let's cross multiply. 2 times this, 2s square, plus 2 times 1, 2, is equal to minus 1 plus square root of 5 x. Then let's rearrange. We have 2s square minus into minus 1 plus square root of 5x plus 2 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation also. Let's solve this using quadratic general formula. And our general formula is s is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. But this equation is 2s square plus 1 minus root 5 x plus 2 is equal to 0. S is equal to minus 1 minus root 5 plus or minus square root of b squared, that is 1 minus root 5 square minus 4 multiplied by a is 2 multiplied by c is 2 over 2 multiplied by 2. Then s is equal to minus 1 plus root 5 plus or minus square root of 1 minus root 5 square is 6 minus 2 root 5 minus 4 times 2 times 2, that is 16 over 2 times 2, 4. S is equal to root 5 minus 1 plus or minus square root of, then 6 minus 16, that is 10, minus 10 minus 2 root 5 over 4. And s is equal to root 5 minus 1 plus or minus square root of minus into 10 plus 2 root 5 over 4. And you know that root of minus 1 is equal to I. Therefore, S is equal to root 5 minus 1 plus or minus square root of 10 plus 2 root 5 I over 4. That is our answer. Then also we have x plus 1 over x is equal to minus 1 minus root 5 over 2. Then if you use the formula again, s will be equal to minus 1 minus root 5 plus or minus square root of 10 minus 2 root 5i over 4. So that is our second answer. Then the value of x are s is equal to 1, s is equal to root 5 minus 1 plus or minus square root of 10 plus 2 root 5i, then s is equal to minus 1 minus root 5 plus or minus square root of 10 minus 2 root 5i over 4, and this one is also over 4. That is our final answer. We have 1 real root and 4 imaginary root. Before you leave, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.